Alright guys, hi, welcome. Welcome to Spiderman, Miles Morales, with me, Stevie Bear. I'm so excited to play this game. I love Miles. He is my favorite Spider-Man. I love Into the Spider-Verse. That's my favorite Spider-Man movie. I am ready to live as Miles. I'm ready. Also, my favorite Spider-Man game was the last one. So I'm hoping this will take its spot. Is this a full game? I don't know. We're arriving. We're here. It's time. This is a nice subway. The doors stayed open for him. They close on me here. The doors are still open. Squirrel. Hey, mommy's running for mayor. He's such a good boy.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
I'm so strong.
That is so cool.
Ooh. That's one thing I really liked about the previous game. There was like beautiful graffiti everywhere.
No problem.
And you could take pictures.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe.
Who's
Original's
at the top?
Just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, hey, you're my guy.
Daniel's bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
MJ. Her backpack said MJ.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Oh. I know they changed Spider-Man to look like
the
Tom Holland, right? I'm ready. Maybe I remember. I've been playing the other Spider-Man game in between, so I can be ready to not die in the tutorial. That's what we want. We don't want to die in the tutorial. We don't want to die.
Let's go! Hey, Pete. How is your way?
I don't want to listen to you.
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
It's real good.
Okay, look
the
at this.
The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws.
His is so much
Let's
cooler.
Go. Okay. Closing in on you.
Ooh.
Be there soon.
Oh, shit.
Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that.
Yes?
Get the shopping list.
Hey, mom. Yeah.
What's that?
The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Whoa.
Oh,
no.
Thank you. But avoid Midtown.
Whoa.
The prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, mom.
Oh my god, this game is so beautiful.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing?
I don't know. Oh, so I came up here because I saw this. What are you? Oh. I can't wait to take pictures. Is that another one over there? Anyways, yeah, in the previous game, you could do these cool things in the air to give you like XP. And Miles looks so much cooler. Ooh. Ooh. Shit. Sorry. Where am I going? Okay. Stop fooling around. Just go where you're supposed to go. I cannot wait to explore this city.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy?
Oh, I'm not excited.
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I'm here!
Pete,
New Spider-Man.
You hear? Just down in some rocket fuel.
I love his outfit. There he is.
How are you
drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
Doesn't litter, but does he recycle?
A big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the lab last year.
I love how Miles swings, like, so chaotic compared to Spider-Man.
Guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay,
Rhino.
Got a problem.
I feel like Rhino was the most difficult for me because his hits were so heavy.
It's secure.
Or no, Scorpion maybe.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oops. Sorry. You know, for a city that gets so beat up all the time, I never see, like, the aftermath. It's always fixed. Alright, tutorial time. I know the drill.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
How do you know there's no casualties?
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Got this. We got this, bro. We got this, bro. You with me?
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
I love his banter. So do I get to tag team with Pete?
No? But you have to contain the escape.
I get face tattoos.
Contain.
Cool. Web strike. Oops, wrong one. Oh.
Pete's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Oh. Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic.
Hey, how can you? How did you even know? You guys are in a box. How could you see me do that to the helicopter? No, leave me alone. I am busy.
Here comes the pain.
Oh, wrong button. Yes, you're alone.
Hold up.
You, come with me. Come with me if you want to live.
Look out for his webbing.
Oh, I'm out. I'm out. Oh, so they have to be webbed for me to throw them. Oh, I see you. How come I didn't hit him? All right. Good, I think. How do they even contain him in the first place if he's like that? Oh.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Oh. Hello? I was minding my own fucking business, asshole.
Terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Most is terrible. Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I love Pete, too.
Shit.
I didn't. He got the key. Where did you get the keys from?
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Is he on like steroids or something? I'm ready.
I'm coming.
It's tag team time. Good job, guys. Good fucking job.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
Hey, sorry, happy holidays.
How are we doing?
Ten for generating spectacle, one for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
The worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count as lucky. Oh, crap, the winter bath.
Oh, I can't wait to look through here.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Well, I guess it won't be here, right?
Yeah, I got you.
Stop throwing parking signs at me. You have a ton of different things you could throw at me. Tag. Oh.
Tiny spider.
Okay. Excuse me.
Hey, need a little help? Hey, whoa. Got you. And you're safe. You too.
Spiderman.
My fishing on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
Oh my god, I want to look around so bad.
Oh,
baby. Don't scare babies. Oh my god, I don't have subtitles on.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Toby.
He's a menace.
Hey, Jameson.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy.
Oh, maybe he's getting pumped.
He's a weak-minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah.
I guess you know that was warranted. Shit, I went the wrong way.
It's getting late.
Hey,
oh,
Mom.
Sorry, Mom.
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry.
Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso.
Grab
the milk and hurry
home,
please.
Sí, ma.
Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Okay. I'm coming.
On my way.
Oh. Whoa, I run so fucking fast. I beat him. Where is he? Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh. It doesn't matter.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Shit.
Pete, are you okay?
Oh, it's cold!
No.
This is much more damage than I did in the last game,
okay.
I think.
I've got him. Headed your way.
Or did I cause an entire building to fall down? Maybe it's not as much damage.
Need a minute.
Bazooka, I'm here for you.
I'm ready.
Look at that chin tattoo.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Oh. Gravity well. Done.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse! Man, I'm trying to help you!
Who has a grenade? You have the grenade. Hari's still alive after that. Are you fucking kidding? Get out of here. Oh! I didn't even see you there.
More guys up top!
Alright, let's go. Shit. Oh, oh, sorry.
I ain't scared of you!
Oh. Nice. We're losing. Fight harder.
Getting Harry out here. Police and escapees.
That did nothing to him.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Shit.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys. Hold on.
Finish her ready. Finish her. I don't think so. Okay. Well, I don't know why I even tried to attack them. Because they're already flying somewhere else.
They're all over that bridge!
Okay. Don't do that to me. Stop. How come I can't? Oh. Oh no! I couldn't see!
He can't lose! He never lose!
Oh my god, I love you, Miles. I love you so much!
Hang on, man! Hang on!
Okay, okay. Who's shooting at me?
Pete needs me. I gotta move.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Pete needs me. I'm here, Pete.
Spider-Man, you good?
I love Miles so much.
Pete.
Oh, damn.
Pete, wake up.
Did Spider-Man die?
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh. It's
this
me.
One will do.
Okay.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
He has electrical powers? Oh. My god, he went super safe. I'm ready. Oh, that. What?
Who's that?
My god, look at his code! It's destroyed! Venom punch! Press L1 and... Oh, shut up. Oh my god. Oh my god, it costs venom. Venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging. Okay, I'm ready.
How am I even doing this?
I don't know.
Some kind of building?
Oh, I can't. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
You survive while your mentor perishes.
Ooh.
How unexpected.
Oh no, this is the wrong thing.
And you're Shit. Using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Yeah.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
No.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
Ooh.
I am excited to see you try.
I wish it auto-locked on him. It's not auto-locking. Was it like that in the other games? I don't remember.
Don't come after my friends!
Don't come after my friends! No, no! Yes. Oh. I'm sorry.
Worthy of hope, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Oh my god, it's so satisfying.
No more breakouts, please. You destroyed half the city. Don't prepare.
No. Oh, I get to ride you again. Yeah. Oh.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
Oh shit.
Feel like giving up yet?
Is too much for you, Spider? You disappoint.
Damn it, I'm not getting. I guess I'm not dodging in time. Oh.
Give me a great Christmas.
Oh my god, did you see that? I totally hit him in the dick. No! Oh! No! No! I pressed the wrong button! Oopsies. My bad.
You know, man, chasing him through the city kind of felt like a wild,
Okay, I wanna go this way.
Wild goose chase!
Okay. Oh, shit. Yes, bitch. I want another.
Hey, man. I want another. Is the rap really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know?
Finisher. I want another finisher. Give it to me. Give me a finisher. I want it. Miles is so fucking cool. You're okay!
You alive?
Kinda.
That's the second time that he was knocked out cold during a fight with Miles. Well, Miles wasn't really in the fight, but he was there. Are these the silver people? No. They're red.
Guys?
This is the bad guy, right?
Just... wow.
He looks like a bad guy already. He kind of looks like,
Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
Is he the sand guy?
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
You're welcome.
Both of you. Taking down Rhino?
You are such a creep. So, I don't even know you.
You are going places, bud.
Don't talk
Thanks.
To me like that. No.
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know,
How?
I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
How will you hold him for the
Duty
police?
Calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
He staged it. He staged the whole thing.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Which
Let's
maybe
clear out. Let the police do their
maybe
job.
Maybe he doesn't give a shit about the city if this is
yeah.
what happened.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, Miles is so cool!
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest.
My god, pizza
jealous.
Date!
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
Think I don't like
run
it.
A test tomorrow?
I don't like it!
A little voltage analysis?
Oh.
It looks
Man.
Weird. I'm
yeah,
with the other Spider-Man.
Sorry, I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
Oh my God,
no.
Right.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
Overseas?
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Are they looking Man. For...
Look, I don't know if I'm ready
I
to
forgot,
fly solo.
I forgot his name. You know...
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
8 years?
That is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
I got
but first,
a Christmas present.
You gotta take the oath.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready.
I promise. To do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's the oath.
That oath a real thing?
Yes.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
I want the other Spider-Man
back. New York's.
Is there a way to switch it?
Spider-Man.
No offense. I'm just used to seeing the other Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
You can do it. You can fucking do it.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that below. Those on the game who did know the truth.
You're the coolest, Miles. You're the best. I cannot wait to play this. Level 2! Skill point! Yes. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points, XP. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP. Earn more skill points. Okay, I want, when I'm shot at, the triangle button so I can instantly take that person out. Where is that? Highlight a skill. Can I unlock either this one? Oh no, it has to be this. Okay. What did I get? Venom Smash that will damage and venom stun surround. Press L1 plus the finisher. Okay. Now, is this venom? Can I have venom attacks plus finishers? Or is that too overkill? Maybe. Where's the one I like? When throwing an enemy, rapidly press triangle to the. Ooh. Straight into the wall. Press triangle after a perfect. This is what I want. Oh, I have to complete challenges. Okay. It's fine. All right.
Yo, Genki.
Dude.
Yo, Genki.
What?
Yeah. Where you at? Did you get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked/dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Best friends living together?
Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha! Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Damn. Okay, hold on. I want to look at my suits. Okay, let's look at our... Oh. I don't have suits yet? Alright, well, if I forget other moves, I can come here. A long dodge. The music's so good. The music was really good in the last game, but this... And look at the graffiti walls! Oh my god, I love it. Oh, I didn't do what you told me to. Miles. Can I just, wait. It's telling me now how to do it.
Oh. He's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
If I go into walls, it stops my move. My XP. Stops giving me XP. Okay. Oh, everything stopped. Alright, let's continue. I'm only gonna play this for a little bit because I'm worried about my PlayStation crashing because it likes to do that. Miles is so fucking cool. Oh.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it.
Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Oh, so does he not know who Spider-Man is? Not Miles, but Genki?
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
He got me a suit! My god, I hope it's a really cool suit.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
I liked your other one better.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu and in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit. Well, I'll leave this suit on for now.
Part two of this amazing gift.
But I'm pretty sure, yeah. All right, what do I have? Well, I have his Into the Spider-Verse suit. Oh my god, that's so nice. What's this one? Tracksuit. Ooh, this one's fucking cool too. I really like this one too. Visor mode. Locked. Decrease damage from ranged attacks. Does that include bullets? Use this mode to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize. How do you peer in? This one's not allowed. Unaffordable. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic. Oh my gosh. Okay.
This is only half of the present.
Yeah. What's the other half?
I don't know. I'll let you know when I find it.
Party gift. I just left my friend there?
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most.
Skill points available, Jonah 3. Jameson. Shut up, Jameson. I have skill points. Okay, can I have this? Oh, no. No, we talked about this. You can't have that yet. Can I have this? No. I can't have anything! Why is it telling me I have skill points? I can't even use them. New game plus.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Yeah, but we stopped a prison break.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DaniCast, new favorite podcast.
Wait, do I get to fight people yet?
Hey, thanks for staying out late, Spider-Man.
Oh, you're welcome.
Just look at
you. Oh, hello?
Yes, you are the man.
Thank you.
Find a new Kwanzaa fit.
Excuse me? God, it's like a bat signal, but it's
this
a
is the place.
Signal.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oops. Sorry.
Seems like the holiday season.
Hello, I'm here, Pete. It is I. Oh no.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This
ready.
One focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
My PlayStation is glitching.
Air combat.
But it's okay, right?
Is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Oh, I love how he's telling me what to do.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Press X to jump.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Why didn't he get stuck to that? Okay, now I'll do Shit. I'm ruining stuff. Disarm.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
Oh, shit.
Total duper.
All right. Yeah.
I didn't do it.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
What? Okay. Ooh.
Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Land!
Oh! Let's do that.
Here! Catch!
Analyzing possible combat.
Yes!
Surprise round!
Sick.
Think fast!
Wait, what are these buttons?
Alright, I'm feeling this!
So
more guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat to disarm and eliminate these enemies. Mainly attack people. Smart, Miles! Keep it up!
Thank you!
Good, Spider Bud! Yeah, Miles! Nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Whoa, sorry. Too much tight. Yeah, you know, keep up
the good work.
Oh.
All that trouble. Okay. Really?
Oh, that's inhibited.
You guys take returns?
He's acting like my PlayStation.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Wait, I should be doing what I learned. I'm not doing what I learned. Okay, jump and swing.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Let's. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna try this, and then this. Oh shit!
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
You want to be on my side now?
Specificity is the heart of every great player. For example, instead of "Hey, ugly," try "Oh, nice pass."
Whoa!
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Okay, so the venom was put. Shit, I didn't think. The venom was put into my finisher move. I can't see. I'm stuck. No, this isn't fair.
Fix a training sim.
Sorry, Spider-Man. Oh.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
AF-15. Panic.
Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did
it. The old game had these really fun puzzles too.
Swinging and combat challenges.
I really hope they put it in this game.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay. We'll go check some more of those out later at another date, I think. Something new happen here? Stealth. Tag enemy. Oh, you can tag them. Well, yay, we did it. Okay.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Okay. Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey,
where is it?
I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know.
Oh, I guess I'm just following this. I was looking for, like, the...
Okay,
the red...
That's not bad.
Beams.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Venom Power. Is the Venom gonna be in this game? I'm coming. I'm coming to help you. I'm coming in a stylish way. Oh shit, I was almost hit by a bus.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87.
Now, is she the new...
Wow. Okay.
What was that annoying person's name?
Today I'm doing a quick task before I head downtown.
I'm not saying she's annoying, but...
And I'm answering fan DMs.
I forgot her name.
Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question. What kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. Billy's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast?
I'm here. It's me, Spider-Man. Oh, I thought we were going to a house.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer?
I would be pissed if I lived in this area and I just saw this super bright light and his annoying voice the whole night.
This revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then, worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
I don't know. I don't know if you are. A rhino just went through the whole city, and you didn't give a shit. Hello? Hello, it's me, Spider-Man.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff.
Spider-Man.
Maybe they were
here.
Looking for something.
Spider-Man. New form.
They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
Whoa, I want your purple stuff.
Man, this night was just not quick.
Get out of my way.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecks it.
Okay, wait.
Yeah,
okay.
Yankee's right.
Oh, no.
Venom's a good name.
Okay. I need to be smart about this. I forget that I'm playing on the hard. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I just... told myself to pay attention.
Haven't seen you guys
Excuse
before.
Me?
Nice
Who's hitting me?
Don't these new weapons work?
You won't stop us!
Get down. Are you fucking kidding?
Metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came
Are you done? You're still alive? Get stuck. I'm annoyed. Okay.
Can't find out what we're doing.
No. What are you doing? Why would you say that then? No! I let go in time!
We haven't gotten what we came for!
Is this yours?
okay. Hold on. Teal. Here, take that. And, that. Oh, I got none of them? Are you fucking kidding? There's a star. I like that one. How do I know when I have...
What are you waiting for?
Shit, I grabbed the wrong one. Oh, yes, bitch, come here. Okay. That was so shitty! Finisher's ready, okay. Nice, I'm coming. No, I'm not. I forgot, I don't have triangle. Yes. Oh, I should have used it for,
Come on.
Him.
No shipping route.
Fucking tank, man.
Hey, you at the plaza?
Fuck.
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
Oh. Oops.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted. I'm wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Finish him. Five out of 20.
I'll try to wrap this up.
Scared me. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, yeah. Get rid of your gun. You're not allowed that gun.
I dare you.
Try what on you?
We're gonna tear you apart.
Why are they so angry? Okay, here, you can have this. You wanted me to try it out on you. You're welcome. Where'd the other guy go? My finisher on her. Okay. Hello! I have a finisher and it has your name on it. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. Can you? Is there no friendly fire? Like, shit. I was pressing the wrong button. Shit. I couldn't get out of the way.
This is crap off of-
Batter up!
Fighting us was a big mistake!
Yeah? I did it!
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
My god. I'm gonna fuck up the whole place. Cause I don't like that guy. I think he's a bad guy. I'm sure he is a bad guy. I'm sure it's everyone knows already. Okay. What am I doing? It's a map. Hello?
You were tracking new form shipments. But why?
Are these people related to
take it from here?
The
gotta look into this later.
Silver whatever. Silver Rider, Silver Squad, Silver the Silver people from the last game, because their stuff looks the same. My god. Look at the beautiful pictures in this game.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Dinner?
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Oh my god. Yes, I love this game. Alright. All right, guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I'm gonna try and come back fast, but we'll see. This is my first time trying to record the PlayStation 5, and I'm hoping everything works out, so I don't want to put too much time into it just in case it doesn't work out. And, you know, it's a headache for everyone. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next episode. And let me know if you're playing, and let me know if you love the game, and let me know if you played the last game. And I love Miles. I'm so excited for Miles. And no one cares. All right. Bye, guys. I love this game. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I just started. It's 10 out of 10. Oh my god. Miles, I love you. Okay.